everyone. My name is Nguyen Hat Nhien from class 1.7. Today, I'm going to read a book named
The Three Little Pigs by James Halliwell, collected in the book 365 Story and Brigand, published by Paragon Books.
I like this story very much. The third pig worked hard to build a very strong house so the wolf couldn't come in. My mom read this book when I was a young and now I can read, so I want to share with you. The Three Little Pigs. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. One day, the three little pigs set off to find new homes. Soon, the three little pigs saw a pile of straw. "I'll build my house of straw," said the first little pig. The two little pigs walked on. They saw a big pile of sticks underneath an oak tree. "I'll build my house of sticks," said the second pig. The third little pig walked on. He saw a pile of bricks. "I'll build my a strong house of bricks," said the third little pig. It took the third little pig a long time to build his house. His brothers laughed at him for working so hard, but the house of bricks was very strong. The very next day, a big bad wolf called at the house of straw.
Little pig, let me come in," said the wolf.
"Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin," said the first little pig. So the wolf huffed and he puffed and he blew the house down. The little pig ran away and hid with his brother in the house of sticks. The next day, the big bad wolf called at the house of sticks.
Little pig, let me come in," he said.
"Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin." So the wolf huffed and he puffed and he blew the house down. The two little pigs ran away and hid with his brother in the house of bricks. The next day, the big bad wolf called at the house of bricks.
Little pig, let me come in," said the wolf.
"Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin," said the third little pig. So the wolf huffed and he puffed, but he couldn't blow the house down. The big bad wolf was very cross. "I'm coming down the chimney to eat you," he cried. The third little pig made a fire under the chimney. Then he put a pot of water on the fire. The big bad wolf climbed down the chimney and splash! into a pot of hot water. "Help, help," cried the wolf. He jumped out of the pot and ran out the house. He was never seen again. And that's the end of the story. Hope you enjoyed.